Welcome back to Spello Tutorial Services. Today we're talking about word problems. And let's take a look at the word problem above. The word problem states, the base of a triangle is 10 centimeters. The area of this triangle is 140 square centimeters. Find the height or altitude of the given triangle. As always, we begin with a sketch of the triangle. Again, the sketch doesn't have to be great, but the sketch has to contain all of the pertinent information. The first sentence says the base of the triangle is 10 centimeters. So let's place our 10 centimeters here. Matter of fact, let's get rid of that dot. It is 10. We don't want to have any discrepancies. 10 centimeters, and we know that the area is 140 square centimeters, and we need to find the height or altitude, and I'll label that as H. Well, the formula for the area of a triangle is area is equal to 1/2 the base times the height. We're given the area of 140. We rewrite the constant 1/2. Our base is 10. And we're trying to figure out the height. Let's go ahead and rewrite the right-hand side as we evaluate. 1 times 10 times h is 10h. And the denominator is 2. Again, let's evaluate the right-hand side. 10 divided by 2 is 5, and we still have our h. And now to solve for h, we need to divide both sides by 5. And then let's do our long division over here. 140 divided by 5. 5 goes into 14 two times. 5 times 2 is 10. 14 minus 10 is 4. Bring down my 0. 5 goes into 40. Whoops. 5 goes into 40 8 times. 8 times 5 is 40. And we're done. So we see that our height is 28. So we have 28. We have 28 is equal to h. Now we want to go back and check to make sure that we're correct. So we're going to rewrite the formula, but including the given information. 140 is equal to 1/2 times 10 times h. And we say that h is 28. Rewrite the 140 and begin to evaluate. 1/2 times 10 is 5. And we have 5 times 28. We need to evaluate that, and we'll do the long multiplication over here. 8 times 5 is 40. 5 times 2 is 10. Plus that 4 is 14. So we see, in fact, that we are correct. 140 equals 140. So the height of this triangle is 28 centimeters. All right, that sums it up for this video on word problems. Please stay tuned to our Facebook page and our YouTube page found under Spello Tutorial Services. And thanks again for watching.